Hai semuanya, gue Zeno. Hari ini gue pengen lanjutin lagi mainin game This Bet We Made. Dua kunci udah kita dapatkan, kita langsung ke kamar aja kali ya untuk ngebuka boxnya. Penasaran banget isinya kayak gimana. Kita masuk ke game ya, yuk. Apakah yang akan kita ketahui dari kotak ini? Emang kebuka ya? Gue lupa nutup ya. Ah, iya ya. Kaget gue. 509. Eh, bukan 509. 507.
I've got two keys. Now, let's test them out.
07. Moment of truth. Oke, okay, kita mesti pelan-pelan.
Careful, Sophie. You don't want this key to break.
Oke. Okay. Terus. Hold and move it to turn the key. Hold. Oke, nanti pelan-pelan. 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 Oke. Kita cek dulu isinya. Ini ada suara itunya ya? Musiknya.
Unlike my favorite bar, this one was black. Her alliterative name will surely take you back. These two sure love their riddles.
Apa ini? 25 huruf adalah kuncinya. Keduanya berhubungan sama sejarah kita. Pertanyaan pertama itu nggak kayak bar favorit kita, tapi yang ini item. Nggak paham gue. Her alliterative name. Alliterative itu apa sih? Nama lain ya? Pasti kamu paham lah. Gak tau gue. Jadi, from the first one, take the first two. From the last one, take the last two. Dari yang pertama, itu ambil dua yang pertama. Apa sih? From the first one, take the first two. Oh, mungkin hurufnya kali ya. From the first one, dari kata pertama, ambil dua huruf pertama. Dari kata terakhir, ambil dua huruf terakhir. Oke, mungkin kayak gitu kali ya. Oke. Dia mau beliin bawain sup. Gua nggak tahu itu apa hubungannya.
Marcella invited you to the movies. Let me guess, you said yes.
Okay. Disimpan loh tiket pertama yang mereka nih. Terus nontonnya film ini lagi, film crime sama murder. Okay. Nah ini apa nih? Coba. Aku gak terlalu gitu merhatiin pelajarannya Sister Miller hari ini. Yang aku lakukan hanyalah melihat bibirmu dan membayangkan mencium kamu. Aku gak sabar malam ini. Tuh kan? Wah, ini sudah jelas ini. Siapa yang selingkuh sama siapa? Okay. Ini, ada tanda. Nanti gue cek. Lihat-lihat dulu. Aman nih, nggak ada apa-apa. Gue coba baliknya dulu. Baliknya nggak ada. Oke, okay, I love you, M.
Doris Day. That's an alliteration, isn't
it?
Doris.
Okay. Doris.
I-S.
Doris I-S. Doris IS. Oke, tadi alliterative itu ya. Ada hubungannya kayaknya sih. Oke. Dia tipikal yang tomboy gitu ya si N ya. Oke. Ini tahun 47, 10 tahun yang lalu. Oke, dia pokoknya ini mencurahkan isi hatinya dia lah. Tuh kayak cinta kita tuh terlarang dan harus disembunyikan dari keluarga bla bla bla. Iya, ini jelas sih. Oh, oke. Suratnya pada keluar. Enggak, gue penasaran sama ini dia. Di sini ada si N gak sih? Sebelahnya si Marcella kan? Itu N ya? Atau di atas deh? Kayak sih sebelahnya deh. Soalnya warna rambutnya sama. Oke, berarti kita Riddler yang mana tuh? Ini. Nah, ini harusnya sih yang bawah itu Doris ya. Alliterative. Sekarang kita nyari bar, bar favorit. Bar favorit apaan coba? Bar. Bar, tapi di surat ada nggak ya? Ini Doris tadi. Gue tadi sekilas-sekilas baca sih nggak nemuin nama bar apapun ya. Gue coba.
That riddle's a toughie. Maybe I need a fresh pair of eyes on it.
Ini juga bioskop. Ini makin jelas sih arahnya kemana. Oke, nggak ada info apa-apa lagi. Kita coba tanya kali ya. Tadi kan kita.
There's no shame in asking for help, Sophie. Two heads are better than one, especially when dealing with riddles.
Harusnya sih kita telepon aja kali ya. Coba.
That riddle's a toughie. Maybe I need a fresh pair of eyes on it.
Ya, kita call.
Clarington Hotel Reception Desk. Andrew speaking.
Hey, Andrew. Got a minute?
I always have time for you.
I opened the chest in room 507.
Huh. It worked.
Congrats.
Yeah, I really wasn't sure, but our little key is sturdier than it looks.
Yeah. So, what's in the chest?
A riddle.
A riddle?
I think it was written by Mrs. Beaumont for Mrs. Cruz. And I think the answer will give me the combination for a case I found in room 509.
I could use
your help with it, though.
That's awesome. I love riddles. Tell me, which part's causing you trouble?
Unlike my favorite bar.
Unlike my favorite bar, this one was black. Do you know what this could mean?
This really isn't my area of expertise. Hey, Beth? You know bars, right?
Well, not all of them.
What about one that has a color in its name? Like the Orange Chair or the Blue Lagoon or something?
Well, there's the White Cat, but I don't think that's your crowd.
Oh, it's not for me, but thanks. Did you get that, Sophie?
Yeah, I did.
Apa?
But I'm not sure I understand what it means.
Well, if her favorite bar is indeed the White Cat, then it means we're looking for...
A black cat.
Exactly. Black cat. So maybe you should look around to see if there's some reference to a black cat in Mrs. Beaumont's stuff.
Okay, black I will. Cat.
Is there anything else?
Gue pengen dengerinnya sih.
Here's another one. Her alliterative name will surely take you back.
Intriguing.
Yeah. I'm not sure what alliterative means.
Oh, it's a series of words that start with the same sound or letters. Like perpetual peril.
Apa itu?
Does that help you?
A little bit. It could mean a lot of things, though.
You should look for a name and surname that start with the same letter. And I think the take you back part is a clue as well. It sounds familiar. Maybe it's a quote from a book or lyrics from a song. If that's the case, you should look for writers or singers' names.
All right. Yeah, that'll narrow my search. You're much better at riddles than I am.
And you're much better at snooping, so we complete each other. Anything else I can help you with?
No, that's all. Thank you.
My pleasure. I'm just glad I could finally put my riddle-solving skills to good use. Call me when you've opened that case.
You know I will.
Oke, tapi gue gak paham dari dijelasin itu. Pokoknya gue tahu tadi gak sengaja aja. Apa hubungannya coba? Apa hubungannya Doris Day sama suratnya? Dear Anne, Doris Day. Maksudnya itu? Gak tahu sih, tapi satu jawaban udah kejawab aja. Satu Riddler udah kejawab aja. Terus sekarang kita cari Black Cat. Black Cat. Setahu gue gak ada kucing deh sini. Kucing hitam. Ada penguin. Paling ini. Tapi gak ada kata-katanya juga. Ini juga doggy. Coba itu deh. Ini apa ya? Oh, gue lupa. Oh iya. Apa itu ya? Bentar. Oke, nanti kita balikin. Apa ini? Cuman ini kan bukan itu. Kok ada ini ya? Bentar. Ini kan bukan kucing.
A cat named Greta.
Hah?
G-R.
Oh, ini kalung kucing. Gue pikir kalung anjing. Tapi emang kecil sih. Apalagi anjingnya tadi kan gede ya. GR berarti GR IS. Ya kan kalau dari sini GR IS. Oke, kita coba aja ya. Kita balikin dulu. Terus kita close. Kita ambil. Gimana sih? Ambil. Oh, ambilnya langsung ya. Aduh, serem gue. Takutnya patah gitu loh. Tapi perlu ditutup dulu gak ya? Oh, gak bisa. Iya. Bentar. Oke. Close. Oh, tadi emang udah kebuka kayak gini ya? Oke. Oh, gue balikin dulu kuncinya. Balikin kunci. Sip. Kita sekarang ke ruangannya 509 untuk buka koper.
So, GR from Greta and IS from Doris. Gri? Could that be the code for the case on the bed in 509? It's worth a try.
Bisa dibilang Q ini hint sih sebenarnya.
Gri. Let's see if that will unlock the case in 509.
Coba ya. Gris. G. R. I. Gila, ini satisfying banget loh. Tuh, bunyinya juga enak. Ngegerakinnya juga smooth. G. R. I. S. Oke. Gue suka sama game ini, asli. Oke, ada surat 2. Nanti. Enggak ada bisa diklik ya. Oke, kita cek.
That novelist, Bridget Boswell, is actually you, Marcella?
Oh. Oke. Ternyata nama penanya Bridget ya. Wow. Oke, ini info info baru.
Turns out you're a fan of Bridget? Of Marcella? That's a lot sweeter than I expected.
Oke, ternyata si ini surat dari N ya berarti ya. Eh, bukan. Bukan. Ini surat dari Morgan. Your novel, soalnya ini, your novel gave me the courage to get in contact with Lindsay. Yang ada kontak sama Lindsay kan si itu, si Morgan. Jadi si Morgan ini dia tahu kalau si Marcella ini Bridget. Oh, itu alasan dia ngebuntutin kah? Ya kan karena ini juga nih, after the war I spent almost 10 years in psychiatric hospital kan. Hampir 10 tahun aku ngabisin waktu di rumah sakit psikiatri. Rumah sakit tersebut kan, rumah sakit mental tersebut. Karena panic attack. Oke, berarti kejawab ya sebenarnya si Morgan ini stalking siapa? Novelis kesayangannya dia.
I don't think I've looked at everything yet.
Hah? Oh, bentar. Oh, oke, ini Paul tulisannya. Oke. Benar. Tadi gue belum, ini next page. After this chat, I want to thank you for everything you've done for me. I've discovered Bridget was a pseudonym. Oke.
I'm glad you were able to open up to Marcella like this. Everyone needs someone to talk to.
Oke, dia curhat-curhat gitu lah ya.
An advance on my salary. So Marcella hired you. But what for?
Oke, bentar ini ada beberapa yang bisa. Oh, enggak, baru di sini. Ini baru ya, Desember 5 ya. 2 bulan sebelumnya berarti.
Oh, Lindsay's a man. Yeah. I guess it was presumptuous of me to think otherwise.
Oke. Jangan-jangan Lindsay yang fotonya ada di situ. Wah, di sini kita nggak bisa ngejudge siapapun ya. Ah, wah. He will never know my feeling for him, and I will never know if he could have loved me back. Oke. Dia nggak akan pernah tahu gimana perasaan aku ke dia, dan aku juga nggak akan pernah tahu apakah dia mencintaiku balik atau tidak. Oke. Nah, yang ini tadi juga belum gue cek ya.
Murder might be a bit much, but you deserve some kind of justice.
Okay. Yang ini benar, ini surat dari CN.
I do like a happy ending. I just hope that's where your story is headed.
Bentar, ini artinya apa tuh? I still do. Do you remember the secret? Oh, okay. Bahasa apa? Bahasa rahasianya kita lah, yang kita ngerti doang.
Oh, so you came to Montreal under the pretense of celebrating your wedding anniversary, but all along you meant to reunite with Anne.
Ya, dia nginfoin sih. Dia di mana dan ngapain. Dan itu bukan wedding anif berarti ya. Berarti rencana untuk divorce. Oke. Okay. Oh, udah. Nah, ini ada sesuatu di sini. Bla bla bla. Ya.
So the symbols I've been deciphering. You invented them back in the day to keep your love secret. That feels really special.
That feels really special. Oke, harusnya sih udah semua ya.
So this was all a story about star-crossed lovers.
Wah.
The lovers in question being Mrs. Beaumont and Mrs. Cruz.
Seems like it, yeah. But I'm not sure whether they chose to meet here just to reconnect for a few days, or if there's something more to it.
Actually, I think I can help with that.
Really?
Hmm?
How?
Well, some mail just arrived here for Mrs. Beaumont.
Oh. Apa ya? Open it atau inilah, tipis-tipis aja.
Hmm. I wonder what's in it. Should we open it?
Well, that's illegal, isn't it? But sometimes the mail arrives a little damaged.
Oh, damaged banget tuh.
So,
it's a tourism pamphlet for California and 3 train tickets.
3.
What do you think this means?
I'd say Anne and Marcella are probably planning to run away from their husbands. Those train tickets must be for them and Michael.
Yeah, yeah.
Bisa. First name basis now, huh?
Well, after reading so much of their correspondence, I kind of feel like I know them, you know?
Yeah, like characters in a book. I have to say, though, I'm still a bit confused as to how Paul fits into all of this.
Huh. Paul, dia cuma fansnya Marcella sih harusnya. Ya nggak sih? Kalau yang ini tadi ada surat sih tentang ini. Aduh, gue nggak baca benar-benar lagi.
Ini. Turns out he's a big fan of Marcella.
He is? Why?
She writes pulp fiction under his pseudonym. I think her books gave Paul a chance to get out of his own head while he was staying in a psychiatric hospital.
I get it. Books have always been a way to escape. Nembus kabel telepon. But why did he have pictures of you?
We'll probably never know. I think the trail ends here.
I guess investigations in real life always have some loose ends. I was kind of hoping we'd have this big third act reveal, to be honest.
At least it made our day pretty interesting.
That's for sure. It helped me understand you better too.
Oh?
Why you snoop? I mean, piecing together people's stories, learning what makes them tick, it makes you realize we may have
more in
common than it seems.
Serius? Okay, inilah.
You're right. Which is why the next story I'd like to learn is yours, Andrew.
Oh? Am I gonna find you snooping through my apartment next?
Waduh.
No.
I would love to share my story with you, Sophie.
I see.
You're the first person in a long time who's made me feel like I can. Would you come and see me when your shift ends?
Ooh.
We could leave together, if you'd like.
Sure. If we're able to. With all that snow, I'm thinking maybe we'll have no choice but to spend the night here.
I guess that wouldn't be so bad. We could set up a pillow fort on the mezzanine.
Pillow fort?
A pillow fort? We do work in a hotel, you know. There are actual beds here.
Oh, I wouldn't be sleeping. I've got a reading list the size of the Eiffel Tower. This would be the perfect chance to put a dent in it.
That does sound like fun. I could bring my magazines and, ooh, maybe light some of Rebecca's candles.
Now I kinda hope we do get stuck here.
Oke, udah kelar. Tapi apa hubungannya sama yang pertama tadi ya?
I just have to finish my tasks for the day and then I can leave.
Kenapa dia dipanggil sama apa? Polisi. Ini kayaknya sih gue pengen buang deh. Soalnya kan ini surat rahasia kan. Oke. Gue rapi-rapiin dulu. Ini harusnya masuk ke dalam sini sih, cuman gak bisa dimasukin. Jadi begini aja lah. Oke, jadi tuh ternyata si 505, si Paul itu, dia adalah fans beratnya si ini, penghuninya 509. Namanya itu tadi Marcella, yang aliasnya tuh Bridget. Terus gue pikir ya, kenapa si Paul itu bisa punya foto nih cewek, si Sophie ini. Mungkin gara-gara dia kan nguntit si Marcella. Terus makanya dia kayak pengen ngelaporin gitu, si mate ini tuh abis ngobrak-ngabrik barang lu gitu loh. Jadi kayak pengen ngelindungin gitu lah, mungkin ya di pikiran gue sih kayak gitu. Ini kan Marcella tuh. Iya sih, muka fotonya tuh kayak gak happy gitu. Oke, harusnya sih udah semua. Gue gak buang, gak ngerapiin sih. Soalnya takutnya kan emang mereka masih perlu atau gimana kan. Itu suara apa? Oh, oke, okay, sorry banget gue berhentiin di sini biar agak tense dikit gitu lah, biar agak seru. Ya, di sini udah mulai banyak kejelasan ya. Kita bisa nyari kesimpulan sendiri atas informasi-informasi yang kita dapetin, dan tergantung perspektif kalian atau pemikiran kalian, nggak tahu kayak gimana. Tapi pemikiran gue ya seperti tadi. Ya, sebenarnya apa yang terjadi di depan sana? Kita ketemu lagi di part selanjutnya. Thank you banget ya udah nonton. Bye bye.